Okay, this shirt is fresh, y'all. Everything about it is so cute and adorable, and whoever made this shirt is literally thebomb.com. They are a genius. It is so girly, so fashionable, and like I said, perfect. It is very, very precious. So, for the chest and the torso, you have a solid Marsala color. By the way, this shirt is a mix of rayon and polyester, so you can imagine it feels amazing and is a very high quality shirt. The sleeves are bishop sleeves, so that is my favorite sleeve ever. It hides underneath of the arm, comes together to be tight in your wrist, and then at your wrist lining where it is tighter across your wrist, it is that solid Marsala color. In the sleeves, you have a pattern block detail. So it is more of a cheetah print. So it's a charcoal and white cheetah print on top of a tan background. Then you go into a leopard print where it is a charcoal background with a tan leopard print across it, back into cheetah, and then into the leopard. Very stinking cute. You have raw cuts that line the necklining. This is a V neckline. It doesn't cut down too sharp, so it's very conservative for all body types. You have an exposed hemline. This hemline is a tan brown color. That is very pretty. It just adds character to the shirt. There's raw cuts where it goes into the sleeves and then that exposed hemline. This is what the back looks like. And then this is true to size. I'm wearing a size small right now and I'm normally a small. To talk about waist to style it, it is very cute with brown, but also pair it with black. It is gonna be super cute. Blue jeans, black jeans, or even leggings because it covers the front and the back really well. So, tons of ways to style this, a very versatile shirt, and very stinking comfortable. It is true to size. Like I said, I'm wearing a size small, and I'm normally a small.